there's another episode of Pippa on our way later on this morning, but right now, let's head to Sodor and catch up with Thomas.